Hey guys, so right now I'm filming my back to school haul, and this is part of my back to school series. And this part is just gonna be makeup and like beauty and fashion. So I will have a back to school supplies haul up soon, and I'm really out of breath. Okay, so first starting off with clothing, just because this year I did not get that much clothing because I already have a lot of clothing, so I didn't really need that much more. But if you guys want to go watch my mall haul that I had up a little bit ago, definitely go check that out because a lot of those clothes were from my back to school too. Okay, so next I got this skirt from American Eagle, and I used this in my back to school fashion video, which is already up, so go and check that out. And this was $20 on sale. And then I got this scarf from American Eagle, and this was in my back to school fashion video again. And it was kind of expensive for a scarf. It was $25, which I think is crazy for a scarf, but I've been eyeing it for the last couple of times I've gone in there, so. And then the last scarf I got was this one, and it has skulls on it, and I think it's really cute. And it's from JCPenney, and it was $16. Shoes, I got cheetah loafers, and these were also in my school fashion video, and I love them so much. And then I've shown these in a lot of videos, but they're my combat boots, so I'm not going to talk too much about them, but I love my combat boots. And then at Victoria's Secret, if you spent a certain amount of money, then you got a free bag. So I just got this free bag, and it's huge, but mine got dirty because I accidentally stepped on it while it was in the car. I got two things, and these are probably my most exciting purchases. I love them so much. So the first thing is a pair of these pink yoga leggings. I don't really know, but they're like yoga pants but kind of leggings, and so they're just these neon orange peachy color, and then on the back it says love pink and sequins. They were kind of outrageous for the price, but I love them. And then I guess I really like this color. I got this half zip hoodie sweater thing, so it just says that in the corner. It's really cute, and I'm so excited, and they were both the same price, and I'm really glad I picked these up. And then I got home and my Brandy Melville package came. So this is my first time ordering from them, and I got three pieces of jewelry. I'm gonna open them and show you. So the first is the round ring that like everyone has, but I'm so excited. So it just has like two circles right there. That's what it looks like on. It's really cute and kind of edgier. And then the second ring is the, like, double skull ring, I guess is what I'll call it. There is the double skulls. They're so cute. And I got the turquoise cross with the, like, beads. I definitely want to buy more from Brandy Melville because, I mean, at first I added just a couple pieces of jewelry and it was less than $50 and $17 for shipping. What? No, my mom would not buy that. So I had to wait, and then I ordered a book bag. So I forget what this is called, but I got the floral book bag, and that's what the back looks like. And I was going to order the one with the flap, but it was kind of more expensive, and it wasn't as cute, I don't think. So, yeah, I'm so excited to use this for school. At the end, I'll show you some, like, random stuff I got. But at Target, I'm just going to show you guys a couple random things I picked up. So I got I went to Sephora. And the guy who was doing my makeup, and he asked if I used a night moisturizer, and I was like, or a night cream, and I was like, no. And he was like, oh, there's this one that you can get at Walgreens, Rite Aid, CVS, and it's called Aquaphor, and it's the consistency of Vaseline, and it works amazing. You put it on at night. So I've used it a couple of times, and I really like it. It's definitely helped my skin a lot, and I had some dry patches because I got summer. And it really helped those too. And so this was like $4 for like kind of this much. So I will go back and purchase a huge one if I run out of this. And then I got the Repairing Awahui Ginger Intense Recovery Mask. Instant, not intense. And this isn't what I thought it was, but it's, I don't know, I've used it once, so I can't really say anything. I also got the Clean and Clear Exfoliator Scrub because he was talking about exfoliators. And he's like, yeah, you can get really cheap ones. So I found this one, and I've used it once. And what kind of bothered me is that after I washed it off of my skin, there were still, like, the little sand gritty things in it. And it kind of burned, like, when I was rubbing into my face. I was like, it hurts. Yeah, that's what happened. And then the last thing I got from Target was a Sonia Kashuk concealer brush because the guy used a brush like this on me. So this one was like $5 too. And then at Sephora, these are more of my exciting purchases. I got my first high-end foundation. My first high-end foundation. I have the Makeup Forever HD foundation, and I got the shade 115. I don't know if this is going to be too dark for me in the winter, but this was kind of expensive. It was $42, not kind of. It was expensive. And I used it today and a couple of other days, and it works pretty well. I'm still going to try to work on, like, tips or, like, application stuff. I'm really glad I purchased this. It works really good for my skin. And then he was talking about, like, a pressed powder and stuff. And he's like, have you thought of Bare Minerals? I was like, no, just because it's, like, loose and I never really thought of it. But I got it. And I got the Mineral Veil. And I haven't opened this because I wanted to show you guys. But that's what it looks like. So I don't really know what I'm supposed to do yet. But, don't know. I'm excited for this. This was, like, $20, too. So kind of crazy on foundation and stuff. And the last thing is from Cargo, and my Sephora is getting rid of Cargo just because it doesn't sell well. And I got the South Beach, like, lip trio, or not lip palette quad thing, I don't really know, but it just looks like this. And it comes with four colors. It comes with a champagne, a deep berry, a rosy, and like a nude-ish type color, not really, but like a nice simple pink for every day. And so these were $14 on sale, which is pretty good, I guess. And then at Ulta, I got a couple of things. I got a Butter London nail polish for the first time, and I really like this one. I put a white coat underneath it. It didn't really show up the way I thought it was going to, but I think if I use one of my Essie nail polishes, it will look great. And I don't really know how to say the name, so if you were wondering. These are really expensive. They're $14. But I really want to try another one. I want to try another one. And then I got a mini Girl Meets Pearl from Benefit. Just because a big one's like $30 or $20 or something. And this one was $8, so I just saw it where the little like Benefit stuff was. And so it's in like a squeezy tube like this. And it's just a nice golden color. And if I really, really like this, I will probably go buy the big one, but I just want to try the mini one first. I'm at 11 minutes already. And then I got a NYX glitter, and these were $3, and they were really small, but it's in the shade purple, and I don't know if it's going to pick up on how pretty it is. I'm excited to use this for, like, just a pop of glitter color. And then I got another NYX product, and it's the Studio Liquid Liner in the shade Extreme Purple. And I just really like purple, I guess. But I just wanted to use this on my upper lash line because I think a dark purple looks good. It's kind of showing up blue, but it's really pretty. And then I got the Jack Black Lip Balm in Natural Mint and Shea Butter. And I just thought this, I've heard so many good stuff about it, and it works amazing, like amazing. I got this headband, and everyone has these, and I really like them. They're just sequins, and yeah. And then I got these glasses, and they're for Halloween, but they were $1. And I thought they were the glasses that, like, made your eyes all, like, freaky and big and stuff. But no, they're just regular glasses. What? I thought they were going to be the ones that, like, made my eyes all, like, amazing, but no. So that was my beauty and fashion haul. I will have a school supplies one up soon if I didn't already say that. But I'm really happy about everything I've got. You guys should go check out my Instagram. It's rosebaby13xo. And I will link it down below. Or I won't link it. I will like list it down below in the down bar. And definitely check it out and follow me. But yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I'm really excited, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.